So guys, welcome back again to Detroit Become Human. Man, last episode was awesome. And you're awesome too, guys. Seriously, for supporting me as well. So now I'm in the Jericho group, I guess. They call themselves Jericho. So let's see what we have here. Let's explore. Why not? What is this? We have something here. Gonna check them out, all of them. Oh Jesus, that's not good.
They threw him out when they didn't want him anymore. He was living on the streets before we brought him here.
They'll all shut down if we don't find a way to help them.
To help them, we need blue blood and biocomponents. We salvage what we can from those who shut down.
There's another other kids, enough. Android kids.
So how do they survive?
Interesting.
They won't. We're slowly dying out.
Slowly dying, huh? Okay. What do I need to check to? We're close to this one. I think it's Mark is gonna be their leader. Okay, light up. What do we have here too? Empty. What is this? Analyze. Okay. Find Lucy too. I have to find Lucy. Before that, we need to explore a little things here. Where is this? Oh, light it up as well. Need to warm up the place. Okay. What do we got to? Let's talk to this. North. Time here?
How long have you been here?
4 weeks, 3 days, 11 hours.
Wow.
When I escaped, there was nowhere else to go. Jericho seemed as good a place as any.
Jericho.
Who found this place?
Nobody knows anymore.
You need to call it the Walls
Whoever
of Jericho.
His body's probably laying somewhere on this boat.
Wounded?
A lot of these guys in pretty bad shape.
That's how the humans treat those who disobey. They despise us. They'll never accept what we are. If you came here for comfort, you came to the wrong place.
Okay. Jesus Christ. Stop playing with that ball. What do we have to? What is this? Man, we'll finish everything here. Okay. To the other side. Let's light this thing on fire. What the?
Humans are afraid of dying too. Do you know what happens after death?
No. No, I don't.
Well, I'm about to find out. What's your name?
Marcus.
What are she doing? Marcus. She's dead. Shut down. Jesus Christ. Okay. Man. Poor androids. Okay, let's talk to that guy. You're about to die too. He's about to die too.
Not in very good shape, am I?
Jesus Christ.
My diagnostic program isn't working. I don't think it would have anything good to say anyway.
What happened to you?
They tied me to the back of a car. I think they wanted to have fun. I don't want to shut down. No, I don't want to shut down.
Jesus. Poor guy. Poor android, I mean. Okay, what else we have? I want to light this as well. Come on, light it up. This game is on fire. Okay, now what? Where's this Lucy? Hey, there's something there. Let's check. Nothing right, nothing here to explore. Okay. This is Lucy, I guess.
Are you Lucy?
Sit down.
What the Jesus? Okay.
Show me.
Show you what? My dick? Sorry.
I'll stop the bleeding.
What the, what are you gonna do? Man, are you not feeling anything?
Drink this.
Jesus. Okay, I'm gonna take it. Drink it, man. I need some water too. Get up.
Give me your hand.
Man, he doesn't have a head. I mean, half a brain. Half hell.
You've
head.
Seen hell, and now hell lives in you. Your heart,
yeah,
is troubled.
Junkyard.
A part of shadow and a part of light. Which will prevail? Your choices will shape our destiny.
What the Jesus? What is she talking about? Okay, now what? Where we should go now? Okay. Let's talk to this. He looks like Daniel. I forgot his name. What is his name again?
Simon.
Simon, you're right.
I know where we can find spare parts. Cyberlife warehouses in Detroit Harbor. They have everything we need.
The docks are guarded. We can't just walk in there and take what
okay.
we want. Humans will never let us.
Which is why we won't ask permission.
We don't have any weapons. And even if we did, none of us knows how to fight.
We can steal what we need without fighting.
We'll just get ourselves killed.
Maybe. But it's better than waiting here to be shut down.
I'm with you.
Maybe it's worth a try.
Sorry for that, guys. Sorry for that noise. You're awesome. Hey, we actually did everything. First time. Continue. Car time, I guess. Yeah.
You're gonna be okay? We'll get some help here. As soon as we'll all be just a bad memory. This is the place.
Okay, let's open it. So where are we going right now? Oh, I'm scared. What is this house? Okay. No one's coming.
Are you Zlatko?
Who's asking?
I was told you could help us.
I don't know who told you that. You came to the wrong place. I'm sorry.
Wait. We really need your help.
Come in. Come on in. Don't be shy.
What is this place?
Luther, would you be so kind as to take these ladies' coats? Oh, don't be afraid of.
Man, he's big.
Luther is just another android that I helped. He keeps me company in this big, empty old house. Please, make yourselves at home. How did you hear about me?
An android. On the street, he said you could help us.
I see. Devian, huh? What about her?
She's human.
And you want to find a safe place. Somewhere you can start a new life. I hear Canada is very lovely at this time of year. Beautiful landscapes, open spaces, clean air, and no android laws. Great place for a fresh start.
Man, I saw him in a movie. Every character
That's
I saw
exactly
in a movie. Even Kara.
Of course.
Yes.
I can help you. But first, we have to get rid of your tracker.
Tracker?
Yeah. All androids are fitted with a tracking device to locate them at all times. I'll remove yours, and then you'll both be safe. Come on. Follow me. The little one can wait for us in the living room.
No, she always stays with me.
Of course.
I don't trust
this. Right this way? Everything we need is in the basement.
Okay. I don't trust this. I don't know why. I don't trust that guy. Taking us to the basement too. Jesus Christ.
I don't like this place.
Me too.
Batman. Let's go. I have a bad feeling.
Wait. Careful.
I don't trust him either. We have to be careful.
Please excuse the mess.
Hey, what?
I needed someone
to
scrape for my machines.
Do with me.
Removing trackers is illegal, so I opted for discretion.
What is this?
Comfort.
What's wrong?
The little one isn't too scared.
No. No, she'll be alright.
That's good. This way.
But the Jesus? What the fuck is that? Okay.
If you could just stand over there.
What are you doing? What is doing, man? What is he doing?
I should warn you, this could be quite unpleasant.
Okay.
You know,
where's my little girl?
For some unknown reason, the trackers seem to stop working in Deviants. That's why it's so hard to find them. So, actually, there's no reason to remove your tracker.
What? You said that...
Yeah, people believe what they want. You Deviants are so naive. They'll come to me expecting me to help them. And I just reset them. Sell them on. Or I keep them for my little experiments.
No! No! I don't want to be reset! Let me go!
Ah! Oh, I forgot about the child. Lock it up. I'll deal with it later.
Alice! Alice, no!
Oh, Jesus. Oh, no.
A deviant that wants to be a mother. That's so sweet. I'm so deluded. I think it's time we put you
Jesus,
out of your misery.
Jesus, man. Oh no. You reset her. Reset. 1%, okay. What should I do? There's nothing?
That's what you get for having a dream.
There's nothing I can do?
The same way. Tears and disillusionment.
Come on!
Believe me, you're better off being erased and feeling nothing. No more pain. No more hopes dashed.
Jesus, no.
Kara!
Oh, poor little Alice. Oh. Looks like Mommy doesn't remember you at all, huh? Looks like Mommy's completely forgotten you.
Kara, what happened to you?
Oh, all right, that's enough. Come on.
16%, okay. Come on, come on, come on. Do something, please.
I'm gonna teach you some manners, you little bitch.
Oh, no.
Meet me in the living room.
Find a way to escape. How? Hey. Okay. How should I? Man, I don't have any choice. Push it. Come on. Push it. Come on. Yes. Let's push that thing too. Come on. Now what? What should I do? Wait. Okay, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh Jesus. No, 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 don't tell me. Okay, I guess I can't reset right now. Let's see the ending. After that, I'm gonna reset everything. Okay. There's nothing I can do? Kidding me? Okay.
Help us.
Open the cell. Jesus.
You must remember who you are. Otherwise, the little one will die.
Okay. There's anything I can do here? Who's that? Another android. Hopeless android. Oh my goodness. Fucking motherfucker. Okay. Where is this? Look. Is she remembering or what? Come on, man. What is this? Wait, guys? Now we're good. Okay. What should I do? I saw another room here. Where's this?
Master's dinner's ready. Take it up to him.
Yes, Luther.
Oh my gosh. It's locked.
A safe place. Somewhere you can start a new life.
Oh, Jesus Christ. I can't go from here. Let's look.
At home.
Come on, remember, Kara. Okay. What else should I do? Okay, nothing. Let's continue. It's raining. Where is he? What is this? Which way? Oh, yeah. Thought there's another stairs. Go back to Resident Evil house, huh? Go back to the baker's house.
Just set it down on the table over there.
Motherfucker.
Get rid of that carcass. Take it next door.
It took off like a word. Fucking whore walked out on me for a fucking accountant!
Did you hear what I said?
Yes, Lotko.
Luther! Luther!
Okay.
Yes, Lotko.
I should be done here in 10 minutes or so. I'll have a look at the little one, see what I can do with it.
Understood, Lotko. I'll bring you the little one in 10 minutes.
Jesus, now what? Put it down? What's Jesus, man. What the fuck? Android Bear? Open the cage. Okay. Okay, we did something. I don't know what, but we unlocked something. Three objectives. Alright, I'm cool with that. What is this? Drugs. You remember, okay. I think, no, wait just a sec. Do I need to do something here? Okay, I'm gonna try and get out of here.
What are you doing here? Has the master authorized you to be here? You must always obey the master. Oh yes, you must. What are you doing? You're not gonna hurt me. No. No. No, you wouldn't do that.
Alice.
I'm looking for a little girl. Have you seen her?
A little girl? No, no, no. I haven't seen her.
Spare.
No. No, of course not.
Okay. I don't see a reason to kill him. Wait. Skip back. There's another thing here, right? Okay, no. Not enough. Okay, hey, a magazine, awesome. Let's read it. I love to read magazines here. That's it. I'm so bored. Okay. What's this? Shotgun.
It's not loaded.
Okay. Do I need to find bullets? Jesus, fucked up episode. Okay. What do I need to do here? Find Alice. Okay, how can I find her?
Detroit residents were disturbed by a surprising chase through the city's streets this morning. According.
Jesus. What the hell is this? No, 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 no. We need to get back. Time remaining? Are you kidding me? Come on, come on, there's time. Man, I forgot about that. Okay, let's get up from here. Okay, 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 okay. Man. There's no time left. Come on. What's this? We'll get back to this room again. I think we found Alice. Jesus.
Yes, Zarko.
I'm finished here. Go fetch the little one.
Right away, Zarko.
Need to be careful here. Okay, now what? Come with me, Alice. Okay, hide. Hide, hide, hide. How can I hide?
Zarko!
What?
The little one is gone!
Well, I can't have just disappeared. Gotta be here somewhere. What are you waiting for? Go look!
Jesus. They are gone. No, not quite. He's here.
Luther, what the fuck are you doing? Come here.
Coming.
Think we're good? Okay, where we should go?
They're searching the house. We've got to get out before they find us.
Oh no. Okay, I'm not gonna hide and seek and that stuff.
Shit. Where are they?
Luther! Find them for fuck's sake!
Come on, come on, come on. Oh Jesus. There's no time.
Fucking android. There you are.
No more hide and seek for you.
Come on. Jesus, yes. Oh. Jesus, no. Come on. He's fucking big. Jesus.
There's no point in running. You can't escape from me.
Come on, motherfucker. Bring it on. Okay, okay. Well, what should I do? Oh, Jesus. Oh, no.
Get a move on.
I messed that up.
No more hide and seek for you.
Yes. Oh no.
They're over there.
Okay, focus, focus, come on. Come on. So freaking fast. Where? Oh Jesus. Come on. He's after us. He's like a fucking zombie.
Alice! Go, Alice! No! I won't leave! Go! Run as fast as you can!
I warned you! Dreams always end in tears. You should have listened to me. What are you doing? Get out of my way.
No. Not this time.
I said get out of my way or I'll shoot right through you. How dare you?
The zombie's coming for you, motherfucker.
Who let you out? Get away from me! Get away from me! Obey me! I'm your master! I'm your master!
I saw the little one risk her life to save you. It was like opening my eyes for the first time. Finally, I could see. I know you have no reason to trust me after what I did. But I know someone who could help you across the border. I could take you there. I could protect you. You and the little one.
All right. I trust you. I was so scared of losing you.
Anne. Jesus, that was a long one. Whoa. Fuck. Okay, let's continue. Here's Connor. Now what? Okay. I'm gonna stop right here. That's been 46 minutes. So guys, I think I'm gonna end it here. Thank you again so much for watching and enjoying with me, having fun with me. I guess I'm tired. I'm going to sleep. This is the third video I'm making today, and one after another. So I guess I'm leaving. I will see you in the next one. Take it easy, guys. Don't forget to subscribe and like. Thank you. And take it easy.